I love this record. It slightly haunts me, though. Every time you get onto a British Airways aeroplane, you tend to have this music sort of accompanying you, trying to get your luggage in the rack or take your seat quietly. It hasn't diminished my appreciation of the music, but it does tend to haunt me.